The instructor says anyone can learn the techniques, and practicing them can make it second nature.
You know, if you fall to the ground, man, you're in a whole different world, right? Do I try to roll back up? No, I gotta learn how to get up by still protecting myself. So little things like that, that it's just basic technique that if they practice it on a regular basis, it'll be second nature to them to being able to get up.
Krav Maga is a form of self-defense that translates to contact combat. The course is offered in the Peckles building at Texas State. The instructors teach basic skills that are needed to defend oneself from an attack.
I'm gonna do a 360 defense, which is a natural instinct, having your hand up and blocking a strike. We're gonna work on footwork, foot movement, having it, not tripping over your own feet.
The university's police department offers the course throughout the year. Lessons focus on sharpening natural instincts and applying them to lifelike training scenarios. The curriculum teaches one how to punch, kick, palm strike, defend from the ground, and much more. After taking the course, students find themselves more confident in how to protect themselves.
I feel a lot more comfortable like walking around at night by myself. You know, I try not to, but like if I have to, I feel a lot more comfortable that I would know what to do in that situation.
If you're looking to expand your knowledge on self-defense and safety awareness, you can take the Krav Maga basic course. They offer the course throughout the year and by special request. For Bobcat Update, I'm Christina Noriega.